They would preview it, and it wouldn't really be ready yet, but it would be good enough to get out. And I think, like, if we're going to have a concert, let's make it one where the show choirs are ready to go. They've gone out, they're tweaked, they're proven, they know what they're supposed to do. So actually, a lot of schools have gone to these what we call showcases now, which aren't at the beginning of the year, but partway through their season. And so I think right in the middle of our season is a great night to have a showcase right before we head off to Ohio this weekend to win some more trophies and do some singing. This has been a really great year for us, and we're just super excited tonight to kick off this. You're gonna hear testimonials from students about their experience in show choir. You're gonna hear some of our soloists who have done very, very well at our solo competitions when we go, and you'll get to see three high school show choirs and Plainfield's first ever middle school show choir debut tonight. Yeah? So it is okay tonight to have a good time, right? So this isn't a concert where you just have to sit and be quiet and mind your P's and Q's. I mean, yes, that's what we want. I'll just hand you the microphone, right? So it's okay to celebrate things that really excite you, or really great moments, or things like that. So if you want to celebrate, and you're like, okay, do I make noise or not, you can do the show choir hand. This is like the show choir hand. And you're just like, yes, you were great. Mm-hmm. Yeah, you might see people doing that, and you're like, what's going on? So that's what that is. Or if they're just dancing and not singing, feel free to let out a yelp, clap, whatever, all right? But have a great time tonight. Thank you again for being here. We're going to get things kicked off right now with Adam and Ryan.
Hey guys, I'm Ryan.
And I'm Adam.
And welcome to the Plainfield Show Choir's 2023 Community Showcase.
From four immensely talented show choirs.
You will also hear solo performances from members of our choirs.
A couple of things before we get started tonight.
Please silence your cell phones and other devices and refrain from flash photography because it could be dangerous for some of us on stage and we don't want any accidents to happen, right? Mm-hmm, yeah.
How many of you guys have watched a show choir show before? All right, so nothing to be afraid of, but if you haven't, here's a few things to know.
When the performers aren't singing, y'all better be loud. Break the room with applause, okay? Let's practice really quick.
All right, that's good. And if you want to clap during a silent moment, as Mr. Hummel showed you, you can even clap with just your hands silently. Show me something. Yeah, nice quiet clap. Awesome.
First, say some thank yous to some of the people who can make this possible. So a special thank you to the PHS Choral Boosters who make all of our performances on and off stage possible.
We also want to thank,
they deserve it,
Absolutely. We also want to thank our parent volunteers from the TLR Dives, the Costume Moms, and we additionally want to thank our fantastic arrangers, Mr. Garrett Breeze and Mr. Herschel Kameens.
Show band directed by Mr. Orlando Porter, along with our choreographers, Mr. Jared Voss and Ms. Rebecca Leffler.
Our groups are directed by Mr. Michael Hummel and Mr. Scott Leffler. And this program would not be possible their hard work and countless hours to this program.
But we don't want to keep you here all night, so our first performance tonight features JJ Duquette singing Your Man by Josh Turner.
Now give it up for your Bells and Balls Hype Man, JJ Duquette!
Thank you. door and turn the lights down low. And put some music on that's soft and slow. Baby, we ain't got no place to go. I hope you understand. I've been thinking about this all day long. Never felt a feeling quite this strong. I can't believe how much it turns me on just to be your man. There's no hurry, don't you worry. We can take our time. Come a little closer, let's go over what I had in mind. Maybe lock the door and turn the lights down low. And put some music on that's soft and slow. Baby, we ain't got no place to go. I hope you understand. I've been thinking about this all day long. Never felt a feeling quite this strong. I can't believe how much it turns me on just to be your man.
Solo. And tonight she's going to be slaying again. So, welcome Olivia Stevenson with Kindergarten Love Song.
Collection and I noticed you were missing your blue. You can borrow mine if you wanna. Is that something that you'd like to do? Do you wanna play games? I like playing ninja. Or we could pretend we can fly. The reason I ask is because I think I like. Never mind, your mom's here. Alphabet so far. Mine is M. Do you like dogs? Mine's out in my mom's car. She's a lab and her name is Genevieve. I have a question. My favorite color is magenta. I'm turning 6 on Friday. My mom's bringing cupcakes to class. My dad can't come because he has work. He says taxes takes half of what he makes. I don't know what that means. Do you like my haircut? Thanks! I have a scooter. Do you have a scooter? We could ride sometime if you want. I like the handshake we made up together. It's hard, but it's something we do. Do you think it's weird that you're friends with a girl? Because I don't. I hope you don't, too. Do you wanna come by for some juice after school? It's juice with the cat on the can. If you don't, that's okay. I just...
Wait, you do?
Okay, great! It's a plan!
Speak to you guys about what we've experienced. So, you guys might already know me, I'm Ryan, and I've been in show choir for 3 years, and one of my most profound memories was being in middle school, and I believe the show choirs came to perform for us, and I fell in love. At the beginning of my high school career, I had quit soccer, and I felt lost. But the show choirs gave me something new to believe in, and if you're going through any sort of rough time, show choir is just an escape for me. Thanks.
Hello everyone, my name is Abigail Gaudia. Most people just call me Abby though. I'm a junior here at PHS, I'm a Femme Belle, and I'm also the Bells and Bows dance captain. I have to say, in all my years of extracurriculars, nothing has brought me as much joy and passion as show choir has. It has taught me so many valuable life lessons about overcoming challenges. It has shown me the importance of discipline and putting in hard work. It has allowed me to develop a growth mindset. This is coming from a former perfectionist who was so fixated on getting stuff right the first time that now I can understand that it's okay when you don't get things right the first time, and that growth is almost always going to be a journey, and that each day is just another step. This attitude shift has had remarkable impacts on all areas, all aspects of my life, even outside of the choir room, and that's something that I wish and hope that everyone also can experience when they join show choir. The thing I love most about show choir is that on the surface, it seems like a quirky hobby that only like certain people do. But in reality, there's a place for everyone in show choir. The thing I love most about the PHS Choral Department is that we have a diverse student body with people of all backgrounds and all student profiles. Thank you.
Hey everyone, I'm Maddie Drayton. I'm a junior and I'm a 2-year Femme Belle, and I'm also a Belle section leader. And I was just gonna speak to everyone who is a singer first, like myself. In middle school, I didn't really dance much. I did basic choreo with the musical and AFA, but I really didn't do much beyond that, and I didn't think I could. And once I watched a preview night of the show choirs when I was still in middle school, I was like, wow, that is really hard, and I don't think I can do that. And so I felt like I shouldn't audition. But for anyone who sees what we do and thinks it's really cool, I promise you, it is a learning experience, and you grow so much.
I'm so much better than I was in middle school, and thanks to like the community that we have in show choir, there's a family and everyone is willing to help you, and you will grow so much. So don't let anything stop you from trying out.
Tegan Jallo. I'm a junior here, and I am an assistant dance captain for the Bells and Bows. I started my choir journey back in middle school for the AFA. I loved doing the choir, but I wasn't drawn into it. And then, as they said, the choir from the high school came in and they showed us what they were really about. And so I was like, okay, that's kind of cool. I'll try out. And I did, and I'm so happy I did because I enjoy every moment that I do out here doing the things I do, being happy with all my friends. I want to put special thanks to Mr. Humble, Mrs. Bennett, and Jared Voss. They really inspired me to do all the great things I do and make me succeed farther than I was. I wouldn't be where I'm at without them, and enjoy the show.
like a working boy out of luck, falling through the cracks. I roll in, I turn back home, the hard wind at my back.
The mountains won't start melting, and the rivers won't run dry. Study in Mary Poppins. She's also participating in the play coming this spring, the musical comedy Murders of 1940, as Marjorie Baberstock. Please give a welcoming hand for Emma Nevergall.
Isn't it funny?
Isn't it funny?
Mr. Hummel is an awesome director. I've just loved being a part of FEMS, BELLS, and the leadership team here. And I've had an amazing experience with all these people. It's just, I love them all.
Hi guys, my name is Kim and I'm a senior here. I am part of both FEMS and BELLS and I am the dance captain for FEMS. And I just wanted to thank you guys for, you know, taking your time and coming out here to appreciate us and support us. And for me, show choir has been something that I've really enjoyed. And I moved to America when I was really young, and I didn't really think I would find something that would help me fit in and really like be what I love doing. And show choir has been that for me, and I've made so many friends, and it's just been something that I love doing, and I love coming to school every day just because of show choir. And I hope you guys enjoy the show.
My name is Jackson House. I am a junior here at PHS, and this is my second year in Bells and Bows. For me personally, singing has always been really intriguing to me, just because of the interesting challenges that it introduces to me. I think it's really cool how you can change a song so much just by adding a lot of emotion to it. And so I've really worked hard in my singing, and I've become the bass section leader for Bells and Bows here. And I've also done solo comp. This is my first year, and I like to think I've had pretty good success so far. And I'm actually singing tonight, so stay tuned for that. Thank you.
talented. She received third place in solo comp at the Ben Davis competition, and she's a senior who has been in show choir all 4 years.
Let's give it up for Reagan Zemeski singing Say the Word from the Mad Ones.
She wanted to choose a song that would be both entertaining to watch and to perform. So she hopes that you'll enjoy her performance of Screw Loose.
Yeah! hope you're enjoying the show so far.
Thank you.
don't worry.
Side, guys. Let's give it up for debut. So the next thing we're going to hear is a solo by Jackson House. He's been in show choir for 3 years, bells and bows for 2, and this is his first year in solo comp. And he's going to be singing Empty Chairs at Empty Tables for us today. So let's give it up for Jackson.
It's just been amazing to see how the program has grown since my freshman year up until now, and how I have grown with it. I know that show choir has given me just a place to flourish and to grow my confidence. Back in freshman year, I was not the most confident person, and now I like to think of myself a little bit more confident. So I really have show choir to thank for that. It's just a really great place to make friends and meet new people. And yeah, I'm really excited for how the future is going to take these
groups, and yes, I hope you enjoy the show.
Hi, I'm Matthew Robuck. I'm a junior, and I've been at Bells for 2 years and was in New Bells my freshman year. And I just wanted to talk about how many opportunities you get outside of choir. I've been fortunate enough to do the All-State Choir for 2 years. We go up to Fort Wayne for a few days and sing with some of the greatest college professors there, our directors and stuff. And I also last year did the All-State Jazz Choir, which we got to work with world-renowned Grammy-winning artist Cedric Den of Take Six. And then just recently, me and Cole got to go to Cincinnati for basically the whole week and be part of the ACDA National Honor Choir, which is best singers from all around the nation. And we got to... Yeah, I think just the opportunities you get even outside of the choir like make it so much more worth it to join.
Hi, my name is Cole Rivers. I'm a senior here at Plainfield. This is my second year in Bells. And kind of going off of what Matthew said, being in choir, you get to expand a lot on your musicality. I find myself learning a lot about music here, and I find myself getting a lot of opportunities to sing, but as well as that, get an opportunity to express yourself. That can be through the all-state choirs, as well as those all-region choirs that we get to participate in, and that can also be done through solos. A lot of the choirs are connected with the musical here, so a lot of us get an opportunity to really express ourselves solo and really get to step into an area of singing that maybe some of us aren't exactly comfortable with, but we get to expand upon that and try something new. Speaking of solos, our next soloist today is Ethan Lawler. He is a senior at Plainfield. This is his first year in Bells. Ethan has gone on to tie fourth place at the Beach Grove competition and win second place at the Ben Davis competition. He'll be singing the Neva Flows. Give it up for Ethan.
Careful what a dream may bring. A rare
Oh, down like a funeral fire. Scream at your anthem and follow your reckless desires. Take back the crown that hangs at the gate. Ready or march, steady or aim. The heart of a soldier never loses its way. Raise your horns, raise them high. Let them soar, let them fly. Up through the heavens, forever bound. Let them rain down. Raise your horns.
Give it up for Faye!
Singing Passing Through. Make some noise for Michael Helbling!
Thank you.
Mr. Humble joined. Mr. Humble came to the middle school and he talked about it. I was like, it sounds fun. And then I don't know where he's at. Landon Naaman, wherever he's at, I don't know where he is. He really helped me. He helped me, you know, over the summer, the audition dance. We learned it in like a day and a half. It was a lot of work, but I did it. And you know, we have amazing friends like that. We have Drake and Zach right here. They're amazing friends to me. You know, they're upperclassmen. And you met one of them. So yeah, that's why I joined. It's fun, yeah.
Hi guys, I'm Zach Bigelow, I'm a junior. How's the show tonight? Are you guys enjoying it? So my choir journey started in sixth grade. I was a member of Mrs. Slavin's sixth grade choir. Did AFA seventh and eighth grade, loved it. But I was an athlete before this. I play baseball, I still do, and I love it, but choir just really opened me up. It brought me out of my shell, it gave me family, gave me Drake, gave me Jalen, who just spoke. But it's been great. I've been loving it. It's given me a new family, and it's given me boundaries just to stretch out, you know? So I guess what I'm really saying is I'm just really thankful for this opportunity that I've gotten. It's been great. It's been life-changing, and it's I'm not advertising it to you because, sorry, you guys aren't in high school anymore. but it's been great. So I just want to share that. Thank you, guys.
Zach Bigelow, ladies and gentlemen. Wow. What a night. What a night it has been. And what a great 4 years that I have had. It really is something special when you can watch something as a middle schooler and you see all these older guys doing it and they encourage you to join. And then you end up joining and it just becomes sort of your life and personality for the next 4 years. But it's just been an absolute journey. I've made so many friends along the way, being a senior. Oh, I'm Drake Naaman, by the way, if you guys, I just had to say it. Thank you. But I couldn't be more grateful for the time I've had and all the memories I've shared. So, all right, now that was my thing, and that was it. All right. I have the honor of introducing our last solo of the night. All right, this man's an eighth grader, and he's an absolute king. Yeah, let me hear it. Yeah. All right. Singing You'll Be Back from Hamilton. Ladies and gentlemen, Your Majesty, Will Caulfield.
I will. da 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 da
intention on joining show choir. I was in AFA, but I didn't think that I was as talented of a dancer as any of the other people trying out for show choir. But luckily, last minute, I decided to audition. Like, it was a very spur of the moment thing, and I learned the dance in one day and off from a video off Google Classroom. And I ended up joining, and I enjoyed it so much. Like, joining show choir really changed my life for the better. And all that said, I just want to let you guys know that even if you have just the slightest interest in singing or dancing, I think that you should join show choir. We need you and we want you. And I think that you'll enjoy it just as much as I did.
Hello everyone, my name is Callie Clark. I'm a freshman here and I'm in FEMS. This is my very first year doing anything like this. I was in AFA in choir all through middle school, but show choir is truly something completely different. It is the most unreal experience I've ever had. I built such an amazing family, and we have the best director ever. He is so lenient with our schedules. I'm also in cheerleading, and he's just so lenient with times that I need to miss certain things. And show choir is just truly the most amazing experience I've ever gotten to have.
I'm Siona Zavlon, and I'm a junior. I have been in show choir for 1.5 years, and I had no interest really in show choir at all until Mr. Hummel emailed me one day after the musical, because I had really gotten into musicals like the summer when COVID hit. It was my 8th grade year, so I had nothing else to do. And he asked me to like join FEMS, and I was like, sounds a little weird, but okay. And ever since then, I have fallen in love with this. I have struggled so hard, like almost all my life, to find an extracurricular that I fit into. And this has been magical for me.
Hi, I'm Emma Morrissey. I'm a junior and I'm in FEMS. This is my second year in show choir. I was in choir all 3 years of middle school, and I really enjoyed that, but I've never really danced before, and so I was really nervous to join, but I had a lot of fun. This is a huge family for me, and I really enjoy spending time with all these people, and I made a lot of new friends. And if you think this looks really interesting, I would definitely recommend auditioning, so we would love to have you.
Level mixed choir and has been active as one of Indiana's top performing choirs for the past 48 years, placing consistently as a finalist and earning grand chamberlain at several contests.
Bells and Bows is comprised of 70 singer dancers, 15 crew members, and backed up by an 18-member show band. Bells and Bows are choreographed by Jared Voss with music arranged by Garrett Breeze. Bells and Bows are under the direction of Michael Hummel. Let's give it up for Bells and Bows!
Thank you.
swivels, decked with the very devil, but tonight. You think you're better than them. You think they're really your friends, but when it comes to the end, you're just the same as them,
get you, get you. Thank you.
trying to find a fix, but all that I was missing was you. My hope was running out until you came around and showed me there was nothing to prove. Some would say it's inexplicable, but I don't know what you can do.
Don't stop till you get enough. Feel it, work and move it.